North Korea's state-run television has aired this new video showing leader Kim Jong-un watching an underwater test fire of a submarine-launched missile. In the video, Kim can be seen aboard a ship watching the ballistic missile being launched from underwater. Last month, state TV said North Korea had successfully conducted an underwater test fire, which, if true, would mean progress in its pursuit of building missile-equipped submarines. Kim Jong-un oversaw the test launch from a location offshore as the submarine dived underwater. The missile then surfaces from the sea and soars into the air. State media did not, however, specify a date or location of the test. North Korea is actually under UN sanctions banning it from developing or using ballistic missile technology. The country has been seen to be developing the capability for its fleet of submarines, but experts have questioned whether the state would have the financial and technical resources to build the system. North Korea has a collection of land-based ballistic missiles and last test-fired a mid-range missile last year. This drew further condemnation from the international community.